Hey guys, I'm Castor, and welcome back to Kingdom, where I built a town hall, and, I'm broke. My horse is also tired. We're on day 4. Hopefully that's good. I have villagers, I just don't have money with which for them to do more stuff for me. Ah! What? Okay, that's something. Man, this music is way better than I remember last time. I would love to hire you guys. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna hire you guys anyway. This is probably really bad king, queen management. I mean, go out there and do something. I've got to build. I need more archers and more builders. Let's see what I can do about that. Maybe, is there a magical treasure chest somewhere around here in the, just the random area of the dark, scary woods? Because if there were, that'd be great. Deer, get out of my way. I'm a queen looking for money. No, I'm not looking for camp drifters. Money. Oh, cool thing here though. Don't have the money. I can't afford it. Okay, yeah, I'm really screwed. Okay. Really, definitely screwed. But hopefully. So hopefully my archers have done something then. I mean, at this point, I've been gone almost the whole day and no one's got anything to show for it. I really don't think it's my fault. I feel like the onus is, oh God, it's getting dark. The onus is really on the archers here. Did you at least get something? You've been out all day. What have you guys been doing? How did you give me nothing? One coin. One coin. You guys are literally, okay, see, thank you. I need more builders, but instead I'm building archers. Just, I need them. And that's a thing. See, archers, aren't you glad you exist now? No, don't shoot the wall, shoot the monsters. Shoot the thing that's gonna kill us. Did we just? Oh, you jerk. So if a villager gets hit, they become creepy hobos again. Don't go out of the fence. What is your problem? Stay in the fence. Okay, can you at least hit the bunny? Great. I'm gonna hire this guy again. I'm gonna do it. And now it's raining. Oh, but money. Give me the money. Just give me it. Give me it. Okay? Because you're all terrible and I hate you, it turns out. And we'll build another guard tower. Hopefully that's a good idea. How many? I can't afford that, right? I have one coin. Hey, give me that coin back, man. What is this? I can't. Oh, I can purchase whatever that is. Wait, these are left and right arrows. I don't even understand what that's all about, but now I want to know. How are you guys not, like, at least getting some things? Like, there are rabbits and deer around. None of you. Thank you. That's all I'm asking for. I'll hire one guy today, but you guys should really go further in. All right. Just gonna have to buy more bows. Oh, I see. You guys are just hanging around here. What happens if I spend a coin on that? What is that? What did I just do? Is that a wall? Did I build a new wall? I didn't mean to build a new wall. That was not a good idea. I mean, I'll leave it there for the time being. It's only one coin. Ah, this is what I wanted to do. And again, I don't have enough to really. I only have one coin, right? One coin. And archers, are you guys? There's deer in the forest. Just go into the forest. Well, I've already tried looking through the forest and there's no magical chest out there for me. So there's no point. You guys are the worst archers. Just do stuff for me. Like, something? Ah, one coin. Seriously, guys? There's a deer right here. How can you not, like, at least try and get that deer? Oh, jeez. Okay. One more archer. All right, I have two villagers that don't have jobs and a bunch of idiots I hate. You guys are so bad. And I've got enough builders at this point, I hope. Guys, what are you doing outside of the wall? Maybe come, yeah, to the inside parts of this wall where you should be. Still have no idea what the scythe guys do. I should not have bought two of them. That was a terrible idea. Why did you guys let me do that? You guys outside of the, oh right, there's a second wall now. I forgot. Why is it creepier now? And why is the sky red? These are things I don't like. This is day 5. Let's remember that. Let's see. 3 archers over there. A couple of archers here. Oh, that's a good number of them. That's actually kind of like a, that's a lot. Holy crap, that's a lot. Oh my god. I'm gonna die, aren't I? This is how I die. This is how I die. Just wait. They're stealing my stuff. No, guys, can we do something about that? Oh, there's only one left, isn't there? Are you serious? There's one left? Oh, come on. Ugh. All right, it's a new day. If you kill me and steal my crown, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay. Okay. I think I just lost an entire village. Let's not focus on that. Oh. Okay, no. I guess I didn't. You guys, I thought you guys were dead. What the heck just happened? How are you all still alive? The monsters were here trying to kill us all. Oh, I see. You're... ugh. Gross. Alright. Ugh. Do I have to hire you guys? Is that what I should have been doing? Well. Okay, there. I've got some people. Oh my god. I'm just gonna... this is awful. How am I gonna get money now? You guys aren't doing anything. Like, you're just standing around here. They're deer in the forest. I really should just... Maybe there's a secret treasure chest now that I can find here. Oh, look. Things with which we could kill. God. Is that a dead body? Can't tell. All right. Oh, thank God there is one. Give me all of it. Just give me it all. I need this. Okay, now I have to go back and rebuy some things, but you, okay, both of you, didn't know there were two. I really shouldn't be doing that. I can't stop buying homeless people. I should really stop. Okay, horse, are you good? I mean, the sun's already on its way down. The azimuth is declining. So we have to go, horse. No, you guys are on your own. Like, you have no money. The monsters don't want you. They want me and my golden tiara of awesome. So nuts to you guys. I need to probably rebuy some of you. Let's do that. And that's all I can afford. That's great. Nothing? I can't even... wait. What about that wall? Can I not rebuild this wall? Oh, shoot. None of you have a coin. Not one of you has a coin. Ta-da-da. Okay, thank God. Ah, my God, you're all terrible. You're just like the worst. How is this even a thing for you guys? Like, what is... how are you even... why did I have you as villagers? Like, you guys just stand right there. That's not helpful. All I'm gonna do now... I think, do I even have guys with scythes anymore? Yeah, I don't even know what you guys do, but great. Glad you're here. If I could afford to upgrade, I guess I can't even upgrade the town hall. Yeah. Hardly anything around, but no money. Oh, you guys are leaving? Get the deer. Get that deer. Guys? Yes? Maybe? No? Oh, it's so close. You could hit it. Come on. He's so right there. Oh, you guys are killing me. Well, where's the threat? Just wish I knew what those arrows were all about. All right. I gotta figure out what to do with those. I need money for... I've got a number of builders, so it's mostly rebuilding an entire group I had. Mostly archers. It seems like I need better archers and more of them. So, let's just do that. And we'll do that. You guys, homeless people, don't go anywhere. Nope, that's all I can afford. Because I have no more money after that. And then we'll buy another bow. And that's all of it. Can you guys like follow me or something? Like what? How are you not? Actually, don't. Fine, you know what? Hold on to it. I don't care. Not like it helps. I'm gonna go further into this forest to see if I can find more magical treasure chests. If anything, I was hoping at least that my archers would come this far into the forest. Do I have to clear out the trees? Is that what the problem is? Are the trees in the way? That's probably it, right? Oh, so you guys are back at your sad camp where monsters don't want to kill you. All right, I can't keep this up. And I definitely... All right, if I make it through the next day, I'm coming here. Definitely doing this stuff again. But... Oh, Pac-Man! Okay, portal. Pac-Man, I'm leaving. But I am glad I see you. Okay. Hey guys, there's a creepy portal over there. Maybe you should like not be around here. Okay, horse. Fine. I won't sprint. You can be in charge. Sounds great. I'll leave it up to you. Can you eat anything? No. Wish there was just something. Wish there were a button I could use for my archers to just be practical. Yeah. Uh-huh. That's right. That's right, dear. Get closer to my base. No, don't stop. I said get closer. No, don't. Don't go this way. That's right. Dear, I want to scare you back. You guys better have... Like, where are the rabbits? Did I develop too much? Also, yeah, thank you. Is that what you're all telling me? It seems like I did. Nothing, you guys... You guys have nothing. Alright, well later we're gonna chop down that tree. I don't know what that's gonna do, but... We'll try it. If we make it through this night alive, because you're all the worst. Alright. So things to do. Tree buying, statue moneying, and more bows. Always more bows. More bows. I just need more bows. All of them. Please be just a nice night. A nice, safe night where my stupid archers can be stupid. So far, this is a doable... Oh. Just... Guys? Like... Whoa! How the heck did it do that? And it got one of my... Can you guys, like, come over here and do something about this? Thank you. A lot... Okay, that's it. No more homeless people unless I have something for them to do. I'm not buying them up crazily anymore. Ugh. Okay. Night 8. Or day 8. I mean, made it through at least. Okay. Alright. Let's just do this. Also, let's... Oh man, I'm already running out of everything. We'll also see about cutting that down. I don't know who's in charge of that. Scythe guys, I'm hoping it's you. Let's see here. No idea, but I still don't have enough money. I have enough to buy another bow, and that's it. So, what I'm gonna do then is, no. See, because I feel like if I deforest too much, all it's gonna do is, like, cause the wildlife to disappear, and I don't want that. Because how else am I gonna get my money? Because apparently that's the secret to money, is just... Whoa. Wait, are you guys telling me trees are money? Did you guys just get that money from trees? Oh, screw it. Guys, no, tree cutting. Do it. This one too. I have no more money for you guys. Uh-huh. And now, let's see. Three of you guys are just standing around there. You mooks! Just, at least one of you is useful. Oh, Pac-Man, no, don't leave yet. Hold on, don't leave, I got, yes, okay. I feel like that's a useful buy. Whatever he's gonna give me is gonna be great. Okay. And now, we definitely are running out of daylight. Oop, not good. Hold on. No, I've got the money. Just give me a sec. And then... Anyone? You guys. Yes. Yes! Okay, so I basically just get one coin for every tree I cut down. Wait, was that? I wonder what that does. I'm gonna have to try that, too. Okay, so I get money for completely destroying the land to protect myself from monsters. This seems doable. Let's see if we can get through this night. I don't like the music that's happening. But let's just find out. Oh, hammer time. Thank you, Pac-Man. Scythe guys, I still don't know what you're doing. I spent way too much on you guys. Like, look, I spent like 10 coins on that when I could have bought just a bunch of archers because well, let's be honest. I needed archers. Like, lots of archers. Eesh. This is so not cool. Like, can I issue commands? Or, like, tell you to do anything? No, you guys just do whatever you want, I guess. Well, maybe since it's raining, the monsters won't want to come out. I mean, it's like, it's cold and damp. I would just stay inside. If I were a monster trying to steal gold and my crown from a magical portal. But, okay, maybe not. Maybe they don't want to do that. Okay, we're making some... You guys are... Alright, this side is nice. Let's see how the other side's faring then. You guys doing okay? Bunnies! Come on, guys. Bunnies, like right there. How do you not see these bunnies? Seriously, they're right... In front of you. Shoot them. Thank you. No, now you can see that bunny. I don't get it. Okay. We made it through day... We're on day 9. Oh, no. That's not good. Okay, that means we're gonna have some problems soon. Let's see. Okay, good. They're repairing that. I want to mess around with this river, but that just costs too much. So we're going to do that and this. You know what? I bet I can get away with that. And then I'm going to buy you two because tonight's going to be a rough night. And we're all going to die, probably. So at least the music's somewhat optimistic about it. Oh, money. All right. Let's buy up. A couple more of these. Right, we have so many hammers. I really should probably be looking into hiring more builders then. Out of breath, horse! You are not a very good example for other horses. Alright, now let's move. Let's see if we can't put money towards that mason shrine. We'll do that. I did it last time. It seemed like a good idea. I'll think about giving you guys stuff later. Pac-Man, you wanna give me more stuff? No? Okay. I wanna give you things. I was thinking the mason shrine, but if this is an archer shrine, I'm so giving it to the archer shrine. Because good lord, my archers are just garbage. How many coins do I have? Just the two. Okay. Oh, that's right, there's a portal. If I get three more coins and enough time, I may come back and see if I can upgrade that again. You know what? Here's what I can do, though. You jerks, get invited. Hopefully you don't die. I'm not making any promises on that. Usually it's just a waste of my money if you end up dying, because you're just worthless hobo people that don't do the work I want you to do. But we'll just, you know, hope for the best. I'm being sort of optimistic about it. Oh no, the sun is going down. Horse, I know you're tired of like everything, but eat. Good. You don't have to eat that long. Okay, if you didn't come up with anything, then none of these brilliant archers did either. Oh, what's that? None of you have any money for your queen? The worst. Ah, at least the builders are useful. Now I know that trees are money. Just waiting to be cut down. Okay. And, oh nice, you guys are, I'm liking you guys. Like, Archer, they're bunnies right there. Man, you could just shoot the bunny. Just shoot it. Huh? Coins. Okay, I think those two guys I invited are gonna get themselves killed. Yeah, they probably already died. Probably not good. Oh, hey, but it's not a blood moon tonight. I thought it would be. Oh, this is great. Well, then we got through this just fine. Poor homeless man. Couldn't even get through the night. Which means I wasted two more coins. Stupid homeless guys. Living out in their tent village? Ah. Okay. That is awesome. We made it to day 10, which means we have a really rough day ahead of us and a worse night. But we're gonna end it here, and I'm gonna start to get really stressed out and worry about the next day. We'll see how that goes. Hopefully good.